So right now we have with us Honorable Pro-Chancellor of Noida International University, Dr. Vikram Singh, a man who needs no introduction, full of vigor, strength and compassion. Sir, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Sir, we have just come here to have your opinion on Women's Day. So in every of your speech, you speak about women a lot and you speak about the matters concerning women. So how do you observe Women's Day and what are your opinions? What are your concerns for the women of 21st century?
Great event and great day. Women's Day is not only a matter of tokenism. India has held the women and the ladies in the highest of esteem. This is the only civilization in the world that says, Yatra Naryasto Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devata. And we have not only said it, we have implemented it. But the time has come to reinforce our beliefs and concepts that every person, especially our boys, know that women are sacred. Women have broken the glass ceiling wherever. They have not only equated themselves with the menfolk, but they have gone far, far behind, generations ahead of the menfolk and the boys, wherever they are together. Make no mistake about it, women are not the weaker sex, they are the stronger sex. Given a level playing field, women will excel in whatever task that you assign them. Today we have women combatants, we have women CEOs, women scientists, women mathematicians, and what have you. But a security environment is a place and a concern that we all Indians must share. And let us not live in a fool's paradise. There's a lot to be done when it comes to the security paradigm. And I would appeal to everyone that whereas security is concerned, it is everybody's job to ensure to have a zero tolerance. Whoever is a problem where women's security is a question, the law must take its own course and give a deterrent punishment. Let us not forget that for women, it has also been said, Sarva Bhuta Yada Devi Swarga Mukti Pradayani. Women folk are those who give you heaven and also hell. The Women's Day is there to reinforce the belief and take a pledge and a solemn vow that women are sacred. We need to worship them. We need to hold them in the highest esteem and provide a level playing field. Get away from pornography. Get away from cheap jokes. Get away and respect them, not only as your equal, but as your superiors. And to that extent, Women's Day is a reminder, not just a token.